Overwatch, holy shit. You have actually uploaded a 1 hour, 15 minute video for Overwatch. Oh. Oh, hi, Terraria. Holy hell. This game really does look like Starbound. Except that the clouds kind of remind me of Mario clouds. Name the rabbit Pablo. No, there is no problem. Alright, I see it. Yeah, I see it. Oh my lord, do you like legitimately move that slow when traveling? You don't have like a I remember playing like Rose online and the traveling speed was kind of like that, and I just like gave up because it made me walk so far. Oh. You can't like skip it. Dang, that sucks. Fancy mount. Oh, is it auto walking for you? You're playing the game without actually playing the game. Holy shit. Oh god, the sound effects. Oh, Starburst screen. that like the only thing that you really do? Like, for grinding? Oh, why'd the camera change? Lethal blow or something? So crit is bad. Oh, you gotta distribute your own stats? Yeah. I think the last game I played was MapleStory, where you had like dex, strength, and intelligence and stuff. So you're like level 20, and the person below you is level 72. The inventory space looks pretty dang small. So when did you start playing this game? Get your free gift on the website. Holy shit, the camera rotation was like tripping out. rate this Christopher. Can't really read that. 27 rate his. Yeah. When's the next job advancement, or like what level do you have to get to job advance? Hog champ. Oh, that's a look. Traveling like that looks faster than going on your mount.
Solo, you got a good PC, right?
Yeah, it's pretty good, I guess.
That's good to know. Well, you know.
You were gonna, like, bust the fey on me?
Bruh. Fey always, any, like, when we're talking randomly, like, me and him usually talk about art and stuff. And then randomly he'll bring up like a random laptop he found on Amazon. He's like, look at this laptop. It's better than yours. And I'm like, okay, well. You know. Mm-hmm. Yes.
We'll be right back. This time.
Yes. I will go back to eating. Thank you.
that guy doing? He was like overkilling some dead monster. Oh, like before you warp.
Secret stones can be won in combat or as rewards for quests. To inlay a stone into a piece of equipment, seek out a secret stone. Secret stones can be upgraded by a
duty roulette trials. Oh, you hit your little level 60 cap yet? Or FF? Oh. But, well. Look at all those crit damage. So why does crit suck in this game? What's that little samurai sword that's just staying on your screen? Is it gonna be like Monster Hunter? You know, when you use the longsword, you slash a certain amount of times, and it glows. Oh, yeah. So those monsters and Aura Kingdom only aggroes you if you're like really close or if you hit them. Are you gonna like beat him up? Oh, like the numbers on the, or underneath the hilt of the sword, or whatever. It's like a little number. Oh, I see. tactical party, so it's just, you're just gonna fight a boss, you're not gonna, like, run through a gun.
Gotta go to a store, I'll be back later, guys, sorry. Oh. Yes.
Bye. Is Rife in that map too? So many things going on. Do you just tank the attack and rely on the healers to just heal you? While you just keep attacking and slashing? Oh, you could break the stone pillars. Would you die if, like, if you were to get hit by that? Limit break starboard screen. Oh, that's pretty cool. Something unique. really do have like fancy lights that just fly around. Bards looks pretty cool. Is there like a cast time or something before they activate it over the break? Pretty cool. Oh my god, Josh is still watching Waffle videos. It's been like freaking an hour already. Send me another video link. I'm bordering between a line of annoyed and stressed watching these videos. tanking with a DPS class, you could switch classes or something. Or switch build. Oh, wow. That's convenient. Oh, they already, did they, like, create a Halloween map already in Final Fantasy? No, I meant, like, Final Fantasy Halloween map. Freaking Josh. Yeah, it's just so fucking stupid that someone is this fucking stupid. It hurts. Why is someone who so stupid so rich? Why is he still watching those Baffle videos? Jesus. Yeah. What's the fanciest mount you've seen in this game so far? Is it like the Wii game Okami or whatever? Or oh holy, that's really cool. What about Risi or Rise? Like, isn't he the same killer as you? Now, what was going on just now? Were you like healing? Holy shit, that guy is so tall. Wait, is that an NPC? The one on, like, on top of the fountain? Or whatever? Oh, holy shit. Made his character hella tall. I'm assuming the one to the left of you is, like, the average size. Minions are considered. kind of reminds me of Neopets. Light party, full party, like, what does that even mean? Oh, looks like a freaking sword dancer boss. So if you die, is your party like most likely fucked? Yeah, like you're already at like 1600. Is that considered like a death falling off the map? Holy shit. Nothing like Elsort where you just fall off the map and you come back on. Yeah. So does, like, the monsters, like the AI, they just auto-attack the tank, right? Or do they... Holy shit. Can't you get revived? Fancy looking attack that he's doing. You gotta rely on pots now, I'm guessing.
Oh, someone. Oh. Feels bad. He just like flew off the map. Oh. Like, what else? What else could the healer be doing other than just healing? Oh, wow. Oh, hey, Vigia. I'm watching Guilty's stream.
Oh. Only one Guilty.
Watching him fight a Sword Dancer bot. You know, like the one in Tails game.
The Sword Dancer what?
The Sword Dancer boss. You know, like in Tails game, you have like Sword Dancer. Well, I mean, it's like a freaking beetle, but then it has like, it's using four swords.
What game? Oh, Jolt? Oh, I thought you said you did. I was like, what game? Your channel's Jolty. Yes.
Here's the link.
Oh. Oh, it's not a Twitch thing.
How many swords would it take to spawn in order to consider it a guaranteed death to your party?
Too many sword waves.
Four demon blade or demon fang in one stroke.
Demon fang!
Yes.
Oh, he's dead?
He's using his mystic art.
Oh no. Oh no. Transform. Oh no. He's Darth Maul. Straight to family. Oh shit.
Oh no.
Oh, we saw it. That's like, it's funny. He used Wrath of the Gods. He didn't use a mystic card, he used armor cessation. So now he's OP. What the fuck? Okay.
Yeah, like, he's using two cards down against Harbor Screen.
Here you go.
Yes.
Uh oh. He's gonna use Big Bang. Oh. Yes. Oh, no, he's been from it. Call it, that means you're gonna have a virtual camp. Why not hear me think so?
I think the audio is like really low because my volume is like all the way up. I mean, I can slightly hear it.
Oh no, he's using Grand Cross.
When are you gonna use that 3-bar limit break? Oh, you guys share your limit breaks?
Okay.
I've always thought you had separate ones.
Oh no, he's using Demon Fangs.
Holy shit, that sucks. I didn't think you guys would share limit breaks in this game. I thought you had your own.
Demon Fang.
Demon Fang spam.
Last one. Is that bad? I mean, you don't want that. Oh no. Feels bad. Maybe you should pay attention to him.
Well, there's three. Gotta rely on the pop potions now.
Switch aggro.
Switch. Oh god.
Starburst dream him. Can't die. Do it, nerd.
Permanently died. They can't pick up the loot. They don't get full.
Light party. My dog snuck into my room here. Because they can't be bothered to pay attention to their surroundings.
Because everyone loves DPSing.
Everyone wants to do damage, you know. Wow. Hell yeah. Yes.
Your healers are gonna commit to DPSing and not healing.
Light party. The navel. Are you murdering a children?
Oh wow. Chunking a lot of his HP pretty quickly.
Uh-oh.
So I'm assuming that's like an insta-kill if you get it right. Pretty unsettling. I mean, that guy is like literally right on the edge.
What's he gonna do, Venom Strike?
It's already at 50%.
Don't die. I'm dead. So does AoE get... Wait, that map actually gets smaller or did AoE get bigger and bigger? Oh no. Too small now.
Pause.
Okay.
Invalid target.
Mad. I grappled.
The stomps that he does. It's like, it looks like he's just casually stepping on the ground and it just creates like a huge shockwave.
We're supposed to show people dying.
You're just not gonna go to your party.
I mean, well, you promised us people falling off the map. You lied to me.
Easy because there was a boffle in the party.
25k tier.
Was that when he fell like a dumbass? Is what Rise said.
Did he talk about you?
Captain Falcon impersonation.
I can't do the Falcon punch. I'm not manly enough.
Yeah, I'm not manly enough either. My voice is too monotone to do it.
Yeah. Feels bad. Wow. Oh. Heal me!
Hold on,
I didn't draw the right card yet.
Yu-Gi-Oh cards. Holy shit.
Part of the cards. Now use Pot of Greed and draw two more cards. I'm hearing very faint noises. Yes. Still barely hear it. I actually have something else running in the background. I'm playing and making noise. Thank you.
best for preparing it, but where to play FF.
Oh yeah, I tried streaming Tales of Berseria today and it's better than yesterday, but it still has a little bumps every now and then.
A real game.
play a real game, like Elsword.
So the game is boring, but you only play because your friends are playing it. Resay. Just come back to the game and like wondering what the hell is around you.
Yes.
Oh, almost level 21. That's a very specific percentage.
The moon is your mount. Hey, Spill, do you hear those weird noises every now and then from Dolby's stream?
The voice chat noises?
Is that what that is?
I think, because it makes me sound like I have, like, a super deep voice. It's like my voice is disguised.
The fucking demonic voice. I'm scared.
It's like those voices that you hear, like, whenever, like, a criminal, when they're, like, doing their own interview. And they want to your voice.
They want to remain anonymous.
Yeah. That's what it sounds like.
What the fuck? Who does that? What do you look like, Rich?
Feels bad.
Yes.
Oh, geez.
Huh?
Still no Q.
What's up, B?
Everything on crit.
You should talk to the other person with a moon mount. Money. XP.
That thing gave you like 18 or 19% EXP. Have like that level 72 person to like unplug you.
Pay to win, Kappa. Baffle.
I was gonna say that too. Like queuing for a Retta. It's like queuing for a Retta.
Yes.
Is Wendell still not on Steam? On Steam? Yeah, like online on Steam.
No, he's online on Steam.
Like yesterday he wasn't on at all.
He's playing PSO2.
He was just on Discord.
Yeah, I would know. I'm on your account.
Monka S.
I'm not hacking your account, I swear. We'll be right back.
symbols can increase the stats of your Eidolons. Click to open Eidolons. Symbols can increase the
still missing one more DPS.
So it feels hard to build BG with Rokuro in like normal fights, but in boss fights it feels like it would be much easier.
Oh yeah.
Because normal enemies most of the time are too staggered to even attack you. So people like Aizen can just Mystic Art all day.
Did you get Shooting Star?
The martial art?
Yeah. Or Rokuro.
But it feels weird. It feels awkward to use. Like, I saw it like with two attacks, and I was like, "This art. Why is it usually good?"
Oh, it's like you said. It's like it's good against like 1v1 boss fights. Like at stunning, like you counter, then like you hold your guard until the charge is red. Then like when the boss hits you, you counter. Then you just Shooting Star, and you get your soul gauge back, and like you pretty much repeat the process until you can Mystic Art.
Yes. Yeah, I guess I'll replace Bone Breaker.
Do you use the other list? Like, you know how there's like a, it looks like a, what can we call it? It's like an art list where it looks like a tree. Art list tree, you know, like where you set your keys or your art skills at.
Yeah.
There's like another list at the bottom. There's like four more slots.
No, I just see the standard up, left, right, down.
Oh, but you could add in like four more arts.
Don't I need an item to do that?
Do you?
Oh. Or at least in Vesperia you needed something called the Arts Ball, and that lets you actually add more arts. I don't know if the game that
like if you go to your Mystic Art list where you like set your art, I think if you hit down or something, or your S button. I think there's like another list. And you can apply for more art.
No, I'm not getting anything.
Oh. So sad.
Having a hard time getting Vengeful Scourge off. Like I can get off Vengeful Punch, but I can't get Vengeful Scourge. Maybe I should look up exactly how to do it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, hell.
Oh, Gurge is back.
Yeah, it's every Gurge.
Yeah, you were here all along.
I mean,
didn't know it.
I've been here all along. How your old do?
Oh. Pretty much watching the kingdom screen.
Yes. I think I used to play that game. What level are you? I think I'm like level 40 actually. Yeah. Yes.
After you perform the first one, you have to do it again, and by the time you do the second, you are not hit by anything, it'll trigger.
Oh.
So I can just do it, and if nothing hits me, it just goes off anyway.
Oh.
Gio, what are you talking about? I'm confused.
Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Yes.
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 I'm gonna send you the screenshot, Gio.
Huh?
Hold on. Like, that's kind of weird. I guess you probably need, like, a boss drop from those, whatchamacallit. What are those, bosses that you hunt that have, like, bounties on their head? And
Code Red Demon.
Yeah, Code Red Demons. I think you got a drop from the Code Red Demons, or maybe a boss. But yeah, like, on the screenshot where you, like, look at your art window, it should be, like, a little arrow.
Like the red arrow over that you showed me?
Yeah, the red arrow where I drew, or the arrow that I drew, should be, like, somewhere. Should look like something like that. And you're able to go down.
I don't see it. It's up there.
Feels bad. I guess you gotta, like, get a drop or get to a certain part of the game to unlock it.
I'm killing every Code Red Demon I see. I have so far, but actually, I skipped the second one, the orc, with the axe, because I thought that, oh shit, it looks strong, I should probably wait a little bit before fighting it. Until I realized they're all fucking piss ass easy.
What a fool I am. I bought a...
Time to hit level 73.
It hurts.
Yes.
It's kind of funny. Dark Eve that works.
Be careful, Gertz. Be careful, Gertz. Careful!
When I get my license. You know.
It's like, he's on Elsword, but then I guess he left his computer on. He's pretending. Depending on
it. He said he's done.
Oh, really?
Your joined voice channel.
Yes.
We're asking how work, how his first day of work was. He's in a car.
Oh. The car?
Itarashai. At your house, playing your eat. I left.
He's eating your food. Lights.
Character doing? It's like dead on the box.
I feel a bit low. Like my party's averaging at level 30 right now.
That's why you said you regret not getting the 2x, the XP bonus or whatever?
Yeah, kind of.
Like, great.
Like, at this point of the game, I feel like I should be at least level 40. Because I'm playing on moderate. And by the time I enter this temple, look at the enemy for out-leveling me. And it gets even worse in perilous encounters.
Okay, well, yes.
You gotta get all 5 pieces of Exodia. It's the win.
But by the time you open it up, the fights are different. Here we
go. Your HP is at 1, and then you do 1 move and then you die.
That's creepy.
Keep dressed for Halloween. For October.
Yeah, the one that you were waving at. It's on his face.
you even like it?
Trying to find another queue. Play for me. Is it gonna be hard? The dungeon?
Oh.
Do people also see the cards you draw?
when it shows up.
Do you have tech for whenever you heal someone?
Solo, right? What a game. Only else we can fuck that. That's the boss.
How old are you?
Are you young?
first game was like water water. That's like $6 for all of it. And whatchamacallit? I attended 6 clients.
Yes.
Wait, teas and shakes? You work at like a restaurant? A family restaurant?
Whatever. You work at a Mexican restaurant?
No, it's a what? Nutrition. It's like a club or something like that. It's not like that. Oh, I need a restaurant. And we're done.
Go work dirt, go buy our own taco truck.
He's still watching the Apple video.
Darky, yeah. My man!
God damn, dude, if I had item level 3, I could do something. Well, I could actually do something.
Kill?
Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Make sure you don't cut it.
Dude, I tried playing fucking Rage like days ago when Wendell was on the first. I don't understand how you play it. Go.
Hold on. There's like a video in Goki's channel that you should watch through.
Is it the Discord one or the other one? The one with the Discord?
Yeah, the one that I just posted. Goki's video, like, on how to PvE as a real Blazing Head player.
Ah. Fireball. I bet you could ship post this on the off top of the section of one. The old one or the... Red Lotus Sword.
Just responded with rat what to your video.
Item rule did not change at all. I lost my CBS to Code Nemesis, but I lost the magic attack that I can't see until I don't know what I'm going to do. It does not make sense. Why? Stick fight. Actually, I could probably make $5 and sell all my stuff on Steam. You sell all your...
Bro, that one PUBG crate that I have is $5.
Oh, you can put stuff on Steam and get like Steam credit.
Yeah.
So look, you have Steam, so look at your cards. You have...
Sell the first area cards.
I bought this light novel when I never read it, but the cards are like $4. Ooh, you know, like the rare ones. Ooh.
Pick a nugget money.
Heck. Alien swarm, radioactive stop. Stop. Oh, I heard about this game. Deal, stop it!
Stop what?
No, it's solo.
Oh. Solo, stop it!
No balloon in my game, though.
Are you doing something with the mic that's like rubbing?
Don't rub it with something. Don't move the mic. I'm sure they'll have a team in the back.
And then buy these in game. What are the cards for? You don't know, but then you're making money off of it.
I mean, heck yeah, yeah.
More detail, like how the cards and stuff.
I will show you right now.
I hope you don't need to be up. I'm just looking at cards. Where do I go?
Top right, we're having a little room on top right. New item, ignore. We need to be in a room.
Yeah, I clicked on new item. And I see, like, stickers or little trading cards, I guess, what you call it.
Okay, you
this
see
item is 26 gems.
Does it have like a price under that?
Yeah, starting at 34 cent.
Wow, you're making so much money. Oh.
I can make a dollar. That'd be sick.
Well, you can take some of your money away, and you also have to lower it a little because, you know. Yeah. So, you can make like a quarter. But anyway, if you want to come and do it like that.
Not that many.
It's okay.
Alright, I'm gonna try it. Like, so I just put sell, then I just put the.
Put a price you want. But you have to have it on your phone. Like, you have to have the Steam app on your phone. And just connect it there. And then you have to wait like a week, I think, before you can access, or 2 weeks before you can sell your first item. And then after that you can sell them like this.
My dash FZ combo Nemesis?
It does so much.
What is the app called?
Just Steam.
There's a Donald Trump soundboard. What?
Know when you might need
that. That sounds good.
You never know when you need that one.
Honestly, how it works. I'm installing it.
You never know when you need that small one of $1 million.
Honestly, I didn't even think when you earn like $5 every year. That's all you need.
I have like a 4.4 rating too, out of 5.
I can get that.
Yeah, did you really download it? The Donald Trump soundboard?
No, what the heck? Why would I waste my own space on that? Get out of here. By the way, I am so blind, oh my god.
Well then, get glasses.
So like, past my computer screen, I cannot see.
No, this thing sucks. It doesn't like, hurt your voice. It's just so like, crazy.
Did you download it, Solo?
I sure did. I wanted to see. No longer friends. I'm downloading the Steam app.
More gems
for $5
to make a pack, which I will open if I get lucky. I promise, I will get so lucky.
Get on, bitch!
Okay.
Yeah.
Have like 4 healers. And they never die, unless they get knocked out of the map. So the only chances of death is if the boss knocks him out of the map. HP heal gonna do for your party. So that's why it's like never been used.